Grandma Wana loves the time she spends with her 4-year-old granddaughter, Tangthai.
We feel very happy as we work together. Tangthai helps me keep our house clean.
Tangthai's mom abandoned her after she was born, and Grandma has been raising her ever since.
I always saw Grandma before I go to sleep. I love her very much.
Grandma Wana prepared food at home and transported it in a rusty cart with a flat tire to a spot along the road where she sold it. On a good day, she used to earn about $6. Lately, she's lost most of her customers because of the condition of the food and the equipment.
My customers complained that the food was cold and dirty. I said, "I'm so sorry. I don't have money to buy new equipment." I felt so ashamed and discouraged.
We went to the market. I asked Grandma to buy some fruit, but she said no money.
So CBN's Orphan's Promise gave Grandma some new pots with lids to keep the dust and the insects out of the food. Then we bought her a new cart to transport the food to the roadside stand. We gave her a new grill and gas stove to cook and keep the food warm. And finally, we helped her plant a vegetable garden at home, so she'll have fresh ingredients to sell and to eat.
My customers say that my new cart and equipment look clean, and my food tastes delicious.
Grandma now has more customers than before, and her income has tripled. Tangthai no longer goes hungry.
My neighbors tell me they've never seen me and my granddaughter so happy. Orphan's Promise helped us and loved us.
Thank you,